Hello and welcome to Madeira. Today we are going to fly to Madeira, and the reason for this is that SIM update 14 is out, and as usual it is better to check if everything's working fine after an update. And since my last flight to Madeira was, well, let's say not optimal, I wanted to have another go at it, so it makes sense to do a Madeira to Madeira flight to check things out and to do a bit of practice on the airport. So the plan is to take off from runway 05 by the Lapa 1 Echo departure. We'll make a big circle counterclockwise, and from Lapa we go straight to Pilim, which is the RNP arrival that we flew the last time. It's not the arrival, it's an approach. We will not fly an arrival, and we will see if things are working and also if I can do a better landing than last time. So let's hop into the plane and start preparing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and on. EAT armed. Flight light on. Landing gear lever down. Batteries on. Let's quickly enter this flight plan. Oh, also, no cast messages that should prevent us from doing. APU on. I will not bother with ground power. We will soon be off from here. Also, this flight will not be on VATSIM. It makes no sense to do a test flight on VATSIM if there is some technical issues and I will need to log off. It doesn't do well. So, runway 05 and Lapa 1 Echo. And then approach. I want RNP Zulu with Plim. And it was 520, if I remember right. Let's just check. So, landing elevation 146, 168, that's a difference, and 520 will be our minimums, that's good. Okay, 146. One, four, six. Okay, now it's 146. So with that, our flight plan is in. Let's just quickly look at it. So we take off, go MA 647, 702, 703, 704 Lapa, and then back to Flim and to the approach. This looks okay to me. Runway heading 049. I will do this flight. At 12,000. I will not bother with flight levels, however, we will need an accurate QNH, so let's check again. It's 1019R, so 1019R, which is 3009R. Okay, between 160 and 170, so this is more like it. Right. Lights. That's for now. What's with the throttle? Please settle. Okay, so performance, weight and fuel. We are flying with the usual weights, so we can practice the actual landing. And we will take 25% fuel. I have already pre-selected it. Degrees. One hundred, 106, 123. We will not go for clearance, of course, no ATC. However, we will do flight controls check. Rudder. Okay, why is it not working? It's connected. Interesting. Let's see if it gets better once we have the engine running. And now rudder is working, so it does need the engine to run. Good to know. Oh, engine number 2. And 2. Oil temp. Internal temperature. Fuel flow. And caution ding. Brakes also working. Trim. Autopilot. We will go with flight level change and nav mode. So now rudder left, right, neutral, down, up, neutral, left, right, neutral, speed brakes, and retracted flaps 1. Flight controls are free and correct. Let's go back to the map. Okay, seat belts, please. Taxi lights. And we will need a bit of help to turn around. Parking brake off, and let's go. Okay. And even though Madeira does not have a very long runway, I think we will be able to do our takeoff from Charlie. But let's just quickly take a look on it. So we have 9,124 feet. Interesting, Navigraph says 9,124, but of course we will not have problems with just 2 feet, and we need 3,079 from that, which I think is absolutely more than we have from intersection Charlie. So let's go with that, and with that we will not need the charts now. Okay, let's quickly check reverser unlock, reverser deployed, unlock, and indication gun. let's sit up a little bit, release the parking brake, and let's go for the runway. Just up here. So landing lights on, trim set, flaps set, speed brake retracted, ice protection not needed. Let's go. Checked, 90, 100, rotate
50, 20.
Gears up, flaps up, and let's do this turn. So after takeoff checklist, gear up, flaps up, I will leave the APU on, after all it is a very short flight, however landing lights not needed, seat belts will also stay on. We will not go to standard barrel. And with that, after takeoff checklist complete. We will soon arrive to our cruising altitude of 12,000 feet. Let's set the altitude back to 2000. And it's also time to do the landing performance. So let's use the predicted weight, load matter data. It's 146 indeed. Let's accept these speeds, which brings us back to our usual flap speeds of 128 with full flaps. And we need 2600 out of the 8600. Sounds okay. A bit of crosswind, no headwind. Good enough. So max 230 at blim. And above 3000. And above 2000. 195 at 2526 and above 2160 knots at MA522. And missed approach is 3000 to Monaco with this huge right turn. Descend this fast. hold at 7,000 for now. And of course, Madeira Traffic Hotel Alpha Lima Mike November, arriving to runway 05 via RNP Zulu, currently over Lapa. But of course, no one is listening at this moment, since the sky is ours. However, for now, I have not seen any hiccups in the performance, which is a good thing. I did have a few SIM updates that were anything but smooth. So, landing elevation 146, that is correct. Pressurization is not happening since we are flying level. APU is still on. Passengers are still buckled up. Try to position as best as we can, and of course I expect to depart at Bravo from the runway. And of course we are below 10,000, so taxi lights, landing lights can go on. Let's quickly check if it's still 1019er, no change. 3009er, no change. Two minutes to top of descent. I say, let's go direct to that 2000 feet that we should be at, Mike Alpha 522. Let's see if we can already arm the approach. No, not yet. I guess once we are at Bilim, we can arm the approach. So technically now we are in the approach phase, and the approach mode can be armed. runway in sight. Okay, now we are slowing down to the constraint of 195. Why don't let make this 190 instead and drop a notch of flaps. It will also help us slow down. So in this way we are also noise abating. Let's go gears down. Let's go flaps 2. And of course, Madeira Traffic Hotel Alpha Lima Mike November on base runway 05. Let's go flaps landing. So, gear down, free green, no red, flaps landing, speed brake retracted. And Madeira traffic, Hotel Alpha Lima Mike November on short, final runway 05. Let's try to take over from the autopilot from here. Continue. Retracted, flaps up. And Madeira traffic, Hotel Alpha Lima Mike November, clear of the runway. Sure, the actual taxiway is this bumpy. No, no, the welcome committee is not here. Shut my parking spot. So let's try to correct that. So this was a lot better landing than last time. However, of course, we had much better weather for it, since we could easily see the runway from quite away, and sim update seems to be working perfectly. So thank you for joining me on this short flight around Madeira. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time, when of course we will be doing a A to B flight as usual. Until then, have a nice day and goodbye.